11.
It's championship time in college swimming, and we already have a winner in the race for the most remarkable.
Yes, in her category, she's one of the best anywhere, her ability far outweighing her disability, as CBS 21 Sports Director Jason Bristol discovers in Lancaster County.
In a sport where the difference between winning and losing is tenths of a second, the last thing a swimmer wants is a start like this. But that late start is also the beginning of Becca Meyers' incredible story.
I've always been one of my teachers growing up, put it as tenacious, so I've always been tenacious.
While Becca is tenacious, she's also entirely deaf. Without her hearing devices,
she can't hear the starting beep.
She starts every race by watching the flash from strobe lights. But
most of the time,
the light doesn't always work, she says. So
I'm always going off the girl next to me, and I'm always a half a second behind.
It's just another challenge for Becca, yet she doesn't panic. Instead, she pushes herself and is one of the best distance swimmers in the country.
And then on top of that, she's also just a superstar in Paralympic competitions, too.
Ben Delia is her head coach at Franklin and Marshall College.
Becca is someone who sees the world, sees the glass as being half full.
If only seeing was that easy for Becca Meyers. Becca was born with a rare genetic disorder called Usher syndrome, and she's been deaf her entire life. And if that's not enough, because of this syndrome, she is now going blind.
I can only see this much. Like
when out and about, it's much better now, thanks to Birdie.
Hey, Birdie!
And underwater, Becca's still able to make out the markings on the pool.
So when I see it approaching, I know, okay, two more strokes and then flip.
Like telling her when to turn. Her system has helped set two Paralympic world records.
The fun part is winning, and we love to win and all that, but that's not the message that she's sending.
Leave it to a mom to provide all of us with one important swimming lesson.
You want to just plant in people hope that, you know, okay, you're facing adversity and it's tricky, but we can do this. She's sending a message of hope. So.
When Becca was born, Maria Meyers believed her daughter was put on this earth for a reason, but never imagined she'd accomplish all this.
Swimming is the one place where I can just go and escape from my...
But much like Becca's swimming, it's not how you start. No, it's not.
It's not how you start, and she is not even close to being finished either. She is now preparing for the NCAA National Championships. Last year, she won an ESPY Award from ESPN for the best female athlete with a disability.
We
she is something.
All look up to her, for sure.
And now is she worried about her eyesight?
No, we asked her, and she just hopes that technology will come up with something to help her. And she's that hopeful. And again, that's the whole glass half full thing.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Beautiful woman.
Attitude. Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Jason.